Hi, I'm Silka from Philadelphia's Magic Gardens. Welcome. So this month at PECO's Family Jams, we made found object wind chimes, and they were very inspired by our current exhibit, which is Warren Muller On and Off the Wall. And I wanted to share one of the beautiful pieces that we have up in this exhibit, which is on, you can come and see it on site until November 8th. So Warren Muller is very inspired by the Dada artist Marcel Duchamp, who took objects that he called ready-mades, just common everyday objects, and elevated them to art, showing them in galleries. This was revolutionary at the time. And Warren Muller does this. He chooses objects that you might find in industrial sites or around the home or in different places, and he turns them into artworks. Isaiah Zagar, who created Philadelphia's Magic Gardens, is also inspired by Marcel Duchamp, and he uses many found objects in his mosaics. So you'll see that they both do this in their artworks, but the art is very different, though there are similarities. So let's look at one of these objects, one of these artworks. You can see in it the different found objects. There's this antler right here. There's some old pieces of maybe old vintage lamps that he's repurposed and changed their shapes. You have this bowling pin here. There is a piece of an old wagon wheel right here. There's a bunch of two pieces of industrial blades. I don't know what they're from, but they're very cool. So every piece that Warren does combines a bunch of different objects. Some of them you'll recognize, some of them you won't, and transforms them into a new piece of art, and they're beautiful. So we hope that you'll come and visit. Warren also has his own art studio, gallery, and interior design studio, Badibidu, up in Northern Philly. So we hope you'll go and visit him there too. And that's it. Come and see us soon.